extremely apologize.
For what?
I think I need to go order.
It's Cole again, isn't it? He's just gonna keep calling. Let me talk to him and tell him that I'm okay.
You would be lying. You see, you and your Brett are far from okay.
Don't hurt my baby.
Both the windows.
It'll cover. Except for this one.
Do you know who my dad is? He and my aunt own half of this town.
All the cars are hidden.
Yeah, it's like no sign from the road that anyone's here.
You're not listening to me. I know the police commissioner. He's a friend of my mom's.
Yes. Very important, all these people. Only not one of them can find you now.
Mom, are you...
Look at that. So sweet. It is your boyfriend, Cole. You think he wants to bump into you in the park? You crazy kids. A little clumsy with the acting. I knew there was something wrong with that boy. I can smell it. Did you help Cole spy on me, mister? Did you have a laugh about me? Did you?
Please, please just let me hold her.
I can make that baby shut up.
No, she's just a baby. She didn't do anything. Please, I can get her to be quiet.
You will not move.
It's okay.
Is Sean here?
It's okay. Everything's
good.
I
don't
want to.
This is Commissioner.
Please listen carefully.
Yeah, okay, just hold on 1 second. I want to get something to take notes. I don't want to miss anything.
No time. Listen, big man, you listen.
What is that?
Star's phone has GPS. We can track.
Okay, I'm here. What do you want?
$1 million, cash, unmarked, non-sequential bills, and a plane with pilot, G4 range at least.
Well, it's gonna take a while to get $1 million, and you want a private jet?
This baby has very rich grandparents, yes?
You make it happen.
Get the money on the plane at Landview Airfield. A star, Miss Hope, and I will fly away. Once we are safe, the pilot will fly home with little girls.
All right, let me make sure that I've got this straight.
You do. Now get to work. Where's the sedan, little girls?
Understand?
Yes, I understand. Okay, but how about...
So what?
What?
We'll give them time to get the plane and money.
They won't do it.
They will if they want to see little girls again.
Sergei,
I swear if you hurt either one of those girls, I will hunt you.
Then you won't be able to me.
Kill you.
That's good. As long as Star and Hope are all right, then we're still in this.
30 minutes. Plane fueled, ready to leave the country. Money inside, safe passage to plane. These are my terms.
No problem. Where do you want to do this?
29 minutes, John McBain.
Negotiation is off.
What do you think?
Watch the movies. Look out, John McBain. It's a trap.
If they think we're dead, they'll come in here shooting, and you could get my baby killed.
If they knew where we are, already police would be here.
Can you please just let me feed her? I'll be quiet. She'll be quiet. I swear.
And you told me bring food and diapers. You.
Swami, yes, you're on site.
A lot of cops, sharpshooters. But you said they hadn't found us.
And now they have. Bye. He tries to come in our front door. We go out another.
You said there was only one way.
Evgeny, check the river hatch.
full body armor, assault rifles. We're not here to negotiate.
Why? If McBain and cops wanted to make a siege, why did they not shoot him?
Gotta make some noise, kid.
There is no plane, Sergei. You're deluding yourself. The police will never let us out of here alive.
It's not their decision to make.
If there is any way out of here.
You want to come inside?
That'd be nice. Come on, these guys would stay back. I don't think they want to see me get shot. See the barricades? You see the cops? Everybody's back. I'm unarmed. I'm not even wearing a wire.
Let me in. This is not our deal.
We're changing the deal. Let me see the girl.
Let me see her.